Hey guys, this is Julia from Rave. So about a month ago, I posted a video asking you all to comment whatever questions you have for the Rave team, and then we were going to post a follow-up video answering all those questions. So kind of like a Q&A kind of session. I know that was a month ago, I apologize for the delay, but we're here now, so here we go. First question, when will Disney Plus be added to Rave? Part of the reason why I'm posting this video so late is because we've been crazy busy adding Disney Plus to Rave. As most of you are probably aware, on December 21st, we added Disney Plus to the app. And so now along with Netflix, Amazon Prime Video, YouTube, Google Drive, all those fun things, we've added Disney Plus. Second question, how do I change my profile picture on Rave? I get this question probably about 300 times a day, if not more, maybe 3,000 times a day from you guys. And it's on us because there is no way to change your profile picture directly in the app. And that is totally annoying, and I agree. So anytime you ask like Rave, when you text Rave or anything like that on Instagram or Facebook or whatever, it's probably me answering it or any of my other coworkers being like,
hey, we don't have that feature yet.
We do plan to add this in future, and I am serious when I say that. So maybe I've been saying that for like a year or something, and that's totally fair if you guys have noticed that. However, we are getting really serious about adding profiles to Rave. As of right now, to change your picture on Rave, you actually have to change it in whatever account you logged in with. So that would be Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, whatever. What we're gonna be adding to the app this year is actual profiles to the app. So you'll have a Rave profile. You'll have a Rave username, kind of similar to how you have Twitter username or a handle, you could call it. It's like the app symbol and then whatever name you choose. So yes, we will be adding profiles to the Rave app. It's a very, very strongly requested feature, and we recognize that, and we know it's really annoying that you can't change your profile directly in the app. It's annoying to us too, because we get that question, like I said, like 3,000 times a day. Okay, next question. When will Rave be on PC or personal computer, desktop? We are actually in the testing phase of this development. So we've been working on Rave desktop for about a year, and it's finally in its testing phase, or its beta phase for any like techies out there. If you can't tell, I am not a techie. I just do PR and marketing. So that'll be for Mac and PC. And we're really, really excited about it. If you're interested and you're really excited for Rave Desktop, send us a message and we will send you the stage of development that it's in right now. Just know that it's not fully functional, not everything works on it just yet, but that's kind of the point. We're still creating it, we're still developing it, and if you're interested, you could help us test it out, let us know what you think, give us some honest feedback, and that would be really useful. How do I show a playlist to the group? Another very common question. So as of right now, we don't have the ability to play YouTube playlists on Rave. Super annoying, I agree. Okay, so we are gonna be adding this very soon. There's obviously some technicalities to it that we need to incorporate, and it's gonna take a little bit of time, but it's also very requested, so we know you guys really want it, and we'll be adding that in 2021. I'll just say that, so I don't put any dates out there. The developers don't like when I say that something is coming at a certain time, because they're like,
well, what if it's not ready?
And I'm like,
well, it needs to be ready because the people want it.
Okay, why can't I kick someone from a Rave when I'm the leader and I'm on an iPhone 6? Good question. So, in the non-technical terms, basically, any phone on iPhone below 6S, you cannot kick. And this is just for reasons regarding the iOS max that you can get to on iPhone 6, basically. So iPhone 6S and beyond or above, you can kick. But if you're on an iPhone 6 or an iPhone 5, iPhone 5S, all those generations below that, unfortunately, you don't have the kick feature. And it's for technical reasons that I don't really know how to explain, but that's kind of the answer. Last question. So, which web pages are compatible to play movies on? So we get this question a lot. The answer is not really a great straightforward answer, to be totally honest. So we added web to Rave in 2019. Wow, that seems like a lifetime ago, because like 2020 was what, like 10 years long. When we added it, only certain websites are compatible, basically. Compatible meaning that they will work. Only some websites will work. And it's kind of trial and error, and we get messages from our users being like, oh, like this website worked for me, but this website didn't work for me. And it's basically just down to the way we coded it and that kind of thing. And right now, not every website that you search is gonna work, unfortunately. And so we do plan to improve this feature. Sometimes like a website will work for one person and then it won't work for another person. So we're still investigating and kind of exploring the web feature on Rave. So we do plan to improve this, but 2020 was crazy, right? Like so many things happened in 2020. In terms of obviously the pandemic, and we grew an insane amount. And with growth is a stressor in and of itself. And so things have been really, really busy for us. on a technical side, also on like a public relations side. There's so much going on, and we appreciate and do incorporate a lot of your guys' requests and things that you want to see in the app. Last year, you know, we added Amazon Prime Video, which was a strongly requested feature. And then, of course, we added Disney Plus, also a strongly requested feature. We're definitely interested to be adding more content to Rave. That's the goal, is to kind of have Rave as this one go-to spot for watch parties, no matter the content source, right? However, with all of that, there's constantly bugs in the app, which I'm sure a lot of you guys are aware. And so fixing bugs is a priority sometimes over adding new features or even like improving web. And so we're working as hard and fast as we can for you guys. Just be patient with us. We are hiring, so we are looking for more talented individuals to join our team and help us out and keep the app improving and adding new features and all that. So yeah, and with that, that was the whole Q&A. So thank you for listening if you're still here at the end of this video, and maybe we'll do some more fun stuff like this in the future. Okay, thanks.